to our channel release on Netflix, let's start the video now. JKIDS introduced on Thursday its home launch plans for Studio Ghibli's A Most Modern Characteristic, Earwig and the Witch. The movie will open in 2 theaters on February 3 in each subtitled and English dubbed versions through longtime Epopolis Fathom events in addition to impartial theater circuits. That will comply with a February 5th launch on HBO Max, the unique US streaming domestic of the Studio Ghibli catalog. The ultra-modern movie from Japan's iconic Studio Ghibli recognized for titles including Spirited Away, My Neighbor Totoro and Princess Mononoke. Earwig and the Witch is directed by way of means of Gorō Miyazaki from Up on Poppy Hill, son of Mythical Studio co-founder and Academy Award winner Hayao Miyazaki. Based on the children's novel by way of means of Diane Wynne Jones, Howl's Moving Castle, the movie marks Studio Ghibli's first CG lively characteristic and its first characteristic movie in 4 years. Also subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more Netflix movies, web series reviews, news and updates. The currently introduced English language voice solid consists of Richard E. Grant, Casey Woodgraves and Dan Stevens. With its jarring CG animation and normally unlikable protagonist, Earwig and the Witch may want to have benefited noticeably from any other hour of content material of transforming of its heroine to be plenty much less irritating. Just because the degree is about for Earwig's adoptive dad and mom to probably deal with her hire and her beginning mom to go into the picture, the movie involves a crashing halt. This is precisely the manner the supply close pass out, however it's extraordinarily jarring for a film variation to seize without resolving any of its juiciest plot threads. There's no uncomplicated purpose to root for Earwig or her adoptive own circle of relatives and their grating personalities. The deal surrounding her mom and the witchy band Earwig is going nowhere and every one of the electrical twist jokes tends to fall flat while there's no affection available for the abrasive younger lead. It all makes for irritating viewing that finally ends up feeling extra than a touch half-baked at its conclusion. Thank you for watching the video till end. For more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates, please visit our website www.releaseonnetflix.com. And if you like our video, then hit the like button and share it with your friends. Also, to stay updated, please subscribe to our channel, Release on Netflix.